as you can see here, we have a hole in the heifer barn. So either our heifers learned how to fly, or we had some really strong wind.